out Belka's. Remnant forces assembled at the coastline. Comm 1, engage.
We're broadcasting live from the signing ceremony here in Lumen. Senior officials from each nation have come here in hopes of a peaceful solution. Belka's military forces will be reduced, and tension with neighboring countries will come to an end. The agreement will be covered in detail at a later broadcast.
You're doing fine, Comm Team. Keep it up, Cypher.
Comm 1, it looks like this operation's gonna go like clockwork. This ought to end the war for good.
The plaza is surrounded by numerous Allied tanks, and the atmosphere is stern. Today's signatures will ratify an agreement which calls for the disarmament of Belka.
This battle should put an end to the war. Something's wrong with my radar. The enemy's got a jammer aircraft.
Lock on.
The ceasefire was agreed upon due in large part to the 7 nuclear attacks. According to our sources, the agreement also touches on the possession of nuclear armaments. Today is a day of hope. A day in which tension between different countries will be greatly reduced.
Bandits in gun range.
Comm This government will never change.
This is for everything. Shoot down the demon lord.
The war is over!
You're the one who can't stop fighting the war.
Haven't they heard? We're in a ceasefire.
There's no use in trying to talk sense into them.
One down!
Belkan remnant forces have been completely eliminated. Well done, GOM team.
Nevertheless, the great war that enveloped the eastern countries and cost the lives of so many has finally come to an end.